The next morning, the E. coli cells are broken open to release their DNA. The human DNA is separated from the cell debris and washed clean. Now there are enough copies of the human DNA fragment to set up a sequencing reaction.